Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how you can clear cache from Google Chrome browser. For that, open Google Chrome. Now click on three dot. After that, click on delete browsing data. Select basic plan and then select time range which you want. I'm going with all time because I want to clear all cache from my browser. Uncheck the browsing history because I don't want to clear browsing history. Check both cookies and cache boxes and then click on delete data. This will clear all the cache from Chrome. Close the browser and then open it again. Now you are good to go. If you find my video helpful, then do subscribe, like, comment for more informative videos. Thanks for watching.